Hello everybody, it's another video on GTA 4 today. My name is Dylan, and today I'm going to be showing you how to get invisible arms. If I can get over 10 likes, I'll show you how to get this clown outfit. First of all, you come over to the browsing tops. You go all the way to vests, and you go on the black vest. Black vest, then you go into vest shirts, you get the black button vest shirt, yeah? And then you make sure you've got no gloves on or anything, or watches. No. This won't work. So then you go on accessories, you go down to watches, you go one to the right, then you go down to gloves, and you go one to the left. And that is how you get invisible arms. You can't change the vest or the shirt or clothes or anything and they'll go. But you can change the pants, and I like to go on suit pants and down to the black scruffy suit pants with the red shoes. And that is it for this video today. I hope you already enjoyed. If you want any more, like and subscribe. Peace out. Thank you.